To draw a rectangle, select Sketch, then Rectangle. Choose a rectangle type from the menu. To create a center rectangle, click to place the center, then move your pointer and click to place an outer vertex. To create a diagonal rectangle, click to place the starting point. Then move your pointer diagonally and click to place an outer vertex. To create a 3 points rectangle, click to place the starting point of the rectangle. Then move your pointer to draw a line. This will be the length of the initial side. Click to finalize the length. Move your pointer to define the shape of the rectangle. Click to finalize the shape. To exit sketching, select Exit Sketching.